Hi, I'm Margaret Cho, and in my new movie, Good on Paper, I help my best friend spot the red flags in her relationships.
I got you, girl.
Can I help you find the red flags in your relationship in real life? Which of these is the biggest red flag on a dating profile? A, loves adventure. B, too many group photos. C, I'm an open book, just ask. B, too many group photos, I think is a red flag. Because who is the person that you're trying to date? I wanna focus on one person in a dating profile. I mean, it's like fine if you have friends, but if you're all group photos, it's a red flag. Which of the following is the biggest red flag on a date in a restaurant? A, pulls your chair out for you after you come back from the restroom. B, asks for a lot of spare napkins. C, orders for you without asking. Okay, pulls your chair out for you after you come back from the restroom. It's weird, whatever, that's fine, but that's not exactly a red flag. Orders for you without asking, red flag! You can order for me after you ask. Actually, don't even order for me, it's weird. Which of the following is the biggest red flag for an introduction first message on a dating app? A, you're thicker than the dictionary. B, Titanic, sorry, that was a terrible icebreaker. C, you look like my next fiance. The one I like here, B, Titanic, sorry, that was a terrible icebreaker. Inappropriate humor is always appropriate. A, you're thicker than the dictionary, again, skating on thin ice, like the Titanic. C, you look like my next fiance. Red flag, why are you trying to like push this into a relationship so fast? Red flag, slow down, slow down. Which of the following is the biggest red flag when you argue with your new boo? A, they totally shut down. B, they use the phrase, you never. C, I'm sorry you feel that way. A, when they totally shut down, there's nowhere to go. Which of the following is the biggest red flag after you've been dating for a while? A, they hide their phone screen when they get messages. B, they don't get along with your family and friends. C, they make fun of you. All of these are bad. I mean, who cares? Don't read their phone screen. I mean, I don't know. I don't read people's messages. B, they don't get along with your family and friends. Well, that's also weird. And C, they make fun of you, unless they're a comedian. Which is actually kind of fun. Which of the following is the biggest red flag the first time they meet your parents? A, they take no care to dress or groom themselves nicely. B, they bring up their ex. C, they give your parents nicknames. All three is bad. You gotta be dressed up and nicely groomed. You gotta just like focus on the person you're with, not your ex. And don't give my parents nicknames, although my parents would probably like it. They'd probably think it was funny. That's how you spot red flags, and you'll find a lot more on my new movie, Good on Paper, only on Netflix.